There was a lot to celebrate at Kawananakoa Middle School tonight, and it did so with a concert featuring Kalapana. Kawananakoa in Lower Nu'uanu is celebrating its 90th anniversary and the grand opening of its new state-funded $15 million concert hall and 100-seat theater. $15 million. There's a state-of-the-art sound system and air conditioning.
This is just like a dream come true, not just for myself, but so many other students who have passed through these doors. You know, I'm myself a former student at a school. And so it's exciting to see this place really come alive.
It's really great. When I was at Kawananakoa in ninth grade, we actually helped to start the renovation of the auditorium. We actually had a fundraiser 40 years ago. So finally, after that time, we've been able to do it. The legislature, the people of Hawaii have contributed to this wonderful place.
Now, the school's band director says the vision is for community events to be held here as well as school events. He says the school is still fundraising for movable seating platforms so it can reconform the theater as a performance dictates. Its old auditorium was demolished 2 years ago.